Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crank Baits. I'm trying to paint some baits up for a guy in California. He wants a thread fin shad. All the pictures I looked at, there's a ton of different ways of painting them, I guess. The one picture I found that I kind of liked from a real one is kind of a teal looking color on the back. Teal, and I'm being colorblind, don't help me at all. So what I'm going to try, my son said it's like a bluish green. I'm going to try something. I don't know if it's going to work or not. I'm going to take some green ink, come across the back. And just right here on this edge, trying to go light with it. Not sure if this is going to work, not work. It doesn't work. I know how to take some alcohol to it. Clean that out of my airbrush. Did it. No, grabbed the wrong bottle. I'm gonna take some transparent blue. I figured blue and green make something. Clue what that is. Yep, I don't know what that color is. Well, I don't know. I'm just out of my airbrush. I think I just need to go a little bit darker with that blue on the back. just don't know whether to go with the transparent blue. Oh, my dogs. Gotta bark at everything. Or if I come back over the top of it with a green, man, this is one that is just, I'm gonna struggle on. Well, we're going to try green, I think, down the back and see what it does. Just a hint of black to that to darken that green. I'm gonna go ahead and darken around the eyes of this. Get this out of my hairbrush. Thank you. Putting some more transparent blue in there. And that gives you a neat looking color when you change it. I just don't know if you're gonna be happy with that or not. Trying to make it as realistic as possible, but yeah, this is a tough one. Hope I'm not out of camera. I just put a drop of black in there. And I really like it. I just don't know if he's gonna like it. Oh, my stupid dogs. I'm sure they see a deer in the backyard and they're gonna bark. And the deer just stand there and laugh at them. Oy. I'm gonna take a little bit of brown. I don't want fully black, but yeah, I did this before I got started. think that fin's gonna be even close. We're gonna try to use that top edge of this fin. Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna like that or not. I'm sorry if this video is taking a long time. I'm just unsure what I'm doing, you know, which way I want to go. This bait having the scales on the separate scales, I don't like using this netting over the scales because it just don't look right. But I'm gonna try to come up here on the cheek. Just try to put a little bit of texture on that cheek. Or the gill plate. Just so it's got some texture up there. Well, I don't know if he's gonna like this or not. We're gonna find out. But anyway, that's what I came up with, a thread fin shad. I hope y'all can see it. If it's my bait, I'd really be happy with it, but he, I think, is trying to put them on the market to sell, and he just wants to see one of them painted up. So that's what I came up with. I hope y'all enjoyed watching. Thanks to my subscribers who want to support me. I really appreciate it. Until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.